Hi everyone, I am Muhammad Aziz bin Zakaria from Group 8. So our team members consists of Muhammad Halif Ismail, Muhammad Zamir Faik, Aisha binti Ramli and Yap Sin Chin. So today I would like to talk about the fact of UTM. From the QS World University Ranking, UTM is ranked 187 in the world and 39 in the Asia region for 2020 to 2021. Plus, the Faculty of Engineering and Technology is ranked 100 in the world. So, I will pass to my group members.
Hi, my name is Nur Aisha binti Ramli. I am Electrical Engineering student at UTM. My group and I want to share with you guys about our school, which is School of Electrical Engineering SKE. For organizational structure SKE, there are 156 academic staff, 1,524 undergraduate students, and 640 postgraduate students. There are four programs offered by SKE. First is Communication Engineering, second is Control and Mechatronics Engineering, third is Electronics and Computer Engineering, and fourth is Electrical Power Engineering. So, let me introduce you guys. This is Professor IR Dr. Muhammad Wazir bin Mustafa, Dean of School of Electrical Engineering. So, next, I pass this presentation to my group members.
Hi, me is Yap. I want to introduce facility in UTM. I will introduce four main facility in UTM. First is Perpustakaan Raja Jalit Sofia, a place that students can find book resources and do their group assignments peacefully. Second is Stadium Azman Hashim. In Stadium Azman Hashim, they have netball court, futsal court, swimming pool, and jogging track. Third is Mosque Sultan Ismail, a very big mosque for Muslim people to do their prayer, especially in Friday. Fourth is Electrical Laboratory. It is a best laboratory because students of electrical engineering can do their assignments in experiments and capstone project because it is provided by School of Electrical Engineering. So, what are we waiting? These four facilities we need to try after we came back to UTM. Now, I pass the videos to my group members.
Hi, my name is Alif Ismail. During this outbreak COVID-19, we as a student cannot attend the classes at UTM JB. So, what do? We attend the classes using Webex Online, Google Meet and e-learning. So, all the lecturers can share their topics and syllabus in the e-learning so that the students can access the e-learning and study at home. We need to practice the social distancing and stop the COVID-19. Hashtag kita jaga kita. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Muhammad Zamir Faik, and now I want to talk about activities that are organized by School of Electrical Engineering UTM. So, the first activity that has been held, such as virtual talk by professional person, which the speaker is Muhammad Pozi bin Mahmud, who is the general manager of TT Electronics, and he also the alumni of the UTM. This talk was held on 9 December through Facebook Live. Next is the industrial talk. This talk about autonomous vehicle by Dr. Hairi Zamzuri, who is managing director at eMovit, and he also a lecturer in Malaysia Japanese Institute UTMKL. This talk was held on 17 November through Webex Online. Because of COVID-19 and no students are allowed to stay at the campus, all the activities are done through online. I hope in the future there will be more activities that carry out by the faculty. Thank you.